City Council also voting to change the name of Brady Street. Starting next July, the span of the street in city limits will be called Reconciliation Way. Only one councilor voted against the change. Back in 2013, it changed from its original name of Brady Street, which was for Tate Brady, who had ties to the KKK, to Matthew Brady, a Civil War photographer.